Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Cranky Show.
Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the Lab-RAT-ory, actually right outside of the Lab-RAT-ory. Man, time is flying just when you're having way too much fun. Thanksgiving is this week. We're getting ready to get the turkey and, you know, start preparing and all of that good stuff. We've slowed down a little bit because we have family coming and all of that good stuff, so now it's just, you know, enough time to gather the food and gather the lumber that we're going to be burning in our fire pit, which is right out here. We love burning fires. Yes. Glad to see a lot of folks coming back, posting videos. Mason or Detroit Muscle. Great videos all around. And you know, it's good. It's good to see people come in and out and build and post and all of that good stuff. It keeps the blood pumping, as they say. So, you know, I have a couple of little subjects I want to talk on, and I'll probably do that in an upcoming video. Well, we're waxing poetic out here in nature. It's been kind of cold and then not. Like today it's not cold, but it's now getting cloudy, and I just hope it doesn't rain for Thanksgiving, because we do like to come out and build a fire and just stay nice and warm around it. So we'll see what happens. Drinking my coffee. I guess I didn't have enough in the this morning, but making some progress on the builds. You know, we've got a couple of cars, and we've got the Mars tank and the Gundam. We've got a few things happening here towards the end of the year, so we'll see how it goes. I just wanted to chime in and say hello to everybody and let you know that there'll be probably a couple of more videos. We're going to talk here about a thing or two coming up. So hope you stay tuned in, my friends. Some more Cranky Show coming right up.